That's a very good stanza, if you can remember by heart. I'll say it again. Pratar hrudi sanspurarthatattvam svachit sukham paramahamsa gatim turiyam. Second part of it. Yat svapna jagar sushupta mavaiti nityam tat brahma nishkalamaham nachabhuta sarvam. The second part is so the first part, as I told you, is the spirit which we must bow to, which is the Satchidananda, the one which gives you truth, the enlightened attention and the joy, and which takes you beyond the fourth dimension. Yat svapna jagar sushuptam avaiti nityam, which is awake under the three conditions of our consciousness. There are three conditions of our state of our consciousness. The first is the sleeping condition, when we are sleeping. Another is the awakened, and sushupti is beyond the sleep. In all these state consciousness, it is awake. That Brahma, that all pervading power. I am that all pervading power, that Brahma. Not the combination of five elements. I am not just the combination of five elements, Bhuta Sangha. But I am that all pervading power. That Atma which connects you to that all pervading power. And I am not just this reflector, which is the combination of five elements. Just when you think like that early in the morning, you just rise above. And then you do not start with mundane ideas about life, but you start your ideas and understanding, your behavior, your whole lifestyle starts from that angle, that I am that, I am not this. And the whole pattern changes. That doesn't mean you should be serious. That doesn't mean that you are in joy. But the style of our existence has a very different pattern and a different hue and a different color, which is very easy for surgeons, because you are already there. Only thing, you must feel your atmosphere around you. Where are you? Only problem comes when you become a mother, then you feel very concerned and worried, that's all. Otherwise, it is quite self-explanatory, the situation that exists. What to do? You want to do something about it. But they think they are obliging us. traditionally, Indians are lucky people, right? Lanpana Prasna, wisdom of Dela Pushkar.
Right.
Like Avdhut we have, there now he's married. He's going to France. I don't know, he's going to get a shock after shocks there. So innocent, he's very simple hearted. So he says to me, Avdhut, Mother, why do the, when he was very young, why do the boys and girls leave their parents in the West? So I said, they think they should be independent. He said, but then the bhoots of the parents, do they leave the them or not? If you leave your parents, will the bhoots leave you? I said, maybe, may not be, depends on the bhoots. Nothing on us. I said, yes, it also depends on you, but it's nothing sure. Then he said, no use leaving the parents also. Because the bhoots are not going to leave you. But with the parents, there's one thing. New bhoots cannot come to you, first of all. Supposing you want to smoke, then your father will tell you, don't smoke. But if you go away from your parents, then the bhoots will tell you, you smoke, you'll do everything. So at least there's some check in the house. That's an innocent thinking, you know, just innocent thinking. All the way from Vancouver?
Yeah.
All the way from Vancouver you come? How many days?
2.5.
Pitao Mara.
Thinks too far to travel to see you, Srila.
Huh?
No one thinks it's too far to come and travel to see you.
That's quite a lot, I must say. 2.5 days with children. So what is happening in Vancouver now? Let's have it.
I have not been living in the center, Mother, but from what I've been told from talking with Gloria Carey, things are becoming very nice. More people are coming to meditation. It's becoming very heartening that the turnout and the response to you is becoming very positive, they feel. They have 3 or 4 regular people going now, which has just started the last 3 or 4 months. It's just looking up, I guess.
Very happy to hear. Because she wrote me a very desperate letter a few months back. Yes, the pujas have helped a lot, I think. That's good. They have to be serious about it. It's a, this thing is now or never. Question is like that, now or never. The emergency is to be felt, and if it is felt in the atmosphere, people will turn to Sahaja, will turn. But first of all, Sahaja Yogis have to be that proper, you see. They should be very proper people, that's the main point. They fight among themselves, they talk ill about each other, they play games, they plan against each other. Then how can Sahaja Yoga spread? Yave, yave, kasa kaay? Ainsa ikla mi hatta parva, kaa sangit lai ni mala. Keva jala te? तेराला आता ह्या ही आले ते तेव्हा म्हणतच होत्या आता जी माझी भेट होणार नाही म्हणून तेव्हा म्हणत होत्या मी आता माझी भेट होणार नाही या या बसा. His father was one of the first Sahaja Yogis. And both of them dedicated their life to Sahaja Yoga. Actually, when he died, I was not there. I had gone to Australia when I came to know about him. But every Sahaja Yogi felt tremendously about him. And now when we'll be having our school,
right, yeah.
Bhaskar Avancha Navacha ek yachyamadhye he banvayacha tharavlela Avancha Navacha smarak. Her contribution. Go Chani Kela. Her bhole yoke Sobhani. He's the one who had that experience. In his absence, he said that I went and represented him in the court. Did you hear that miracle?
Oh, yeah.
And mother was also. Tumcha tyancha kavita kadun anar. Te sangaycha rahile.
Ho, te mi vahi magun jaanar ahe.
हेच मागून घ्या फारच त्यांनी आणि अत्यंत शुद्ध लेखनापासून प्रत्येक व्यवस्थित त्याचे छंद वगैरे बसून काव्यमय
ऐकलंय
आणि आवाज त्यांना फार होता पण नंतर त्या म्हणू शकत नव्हत्या एवढ्या ह्याच्यामध्ये मला तर परवा मी गेले त्यांना भेटायला तर म्हणाले आता बाताजी आम्ही राहणार नाही पण त्या मुलाची काळजी वाटते मुलींची काय तुम्ही काय करणार आता असं म्हणता येईल की तो आपल्या ग्रँड पेरेंट्स कडे राहत असेल पण आता ते राहिले नाही म्हणून आम्हाला बोलवावं लागणार तो आमच्यावरच डिपेंडंट आहे तसा पाहिजे झालं मॅट्रिक्युलेशन वगैरे झालंय त्याचं
हो तो काय कॉम्प्युटरचं हे करतोय आता
किती दिवस
कॉम्प्युटर प्रोग्रामिंग करतोय तो
पण आता ऍप्लिकेशन केलेलं बरं कारण काय आहे की ह्या लोकांना असंच इमर्जन्सी दिसली पाहिजे की त्याला आता काही नाही तुझं एकटा आहे कसं होईल त्याला कोण बघणार आणि वयाने अजून मेजर नाही आहे तो पत्ता काढा जर नसला मेजर तर मग तुमच्या तुम्हाला चटकन होईल बोलूनच घेतलेलं बरं कारण तिथे वाया जाणार
बेबीने काल फोन केला होता तिची फार इच्छा आहे आपण या तिच्याकडे
कुठे
शार्लट नॉर्थ कॅरोलायना
आपण आल्या ते ह्याला प्रोग्रामला आल्यात का तुला की शॉक बसला असेल आई वडिलांचा मला मागे फोन नव्हता का केला तेव्हा म्हणाल्या परत बोलवा म्हणा आई वडिलांना मग आले होते ज्यावेळेला मागच्या वर्षी म्हणजे मागच्या वेळेला मी जेव्हा आले
नोव्हेंबर पर्यंत होती तू नोव्हेंबर पर्यंत होती
तू माझी नाही भेट झाली कारण मी परतच आले एप्रिल मध्ये आले की का परत म्हणजे नोव्हेंबर पर्यंत होती तर मी तर गेलेच होतो इंडियाला तेव्हा प्रधानांना बरं होतं आले होते प्रोग्रामला सुद्धा चालतो फिरतो म्हणे मी थोडं बहुत मग एकदम बिछाण्यावर पडले तेव्हा मी ऑस्ट्रेलियाला गेले
एक्क्याऐंशी साली ते आले होते इकडे अमेरिकेला त्या तेव्हा कधी होऊ इंटरेस्टेड पब्लिसिटी
हा नो सो डेडिकेटेड सो डेडिकेटेड आणि सेन्स ऑफ ग्रॅटिट्यूड ते आम्हाला साक्षात्कार तुम्ही दिला
बरोबर
आय मीन ही हॅड सच सेन्स ऑफ ग्रॅटिट्यूड फॉर मी दॅट आय गेव्ह हिम रिअलायझेशन दॅट व्हेरी फ्यू पीपल आय फाईंड विथ दॅट डेप्थ दॅट दे फील इट आय मीन हिज लाईफ वॉज कम्प्लिटली डेडिकेटेड टू सेल्फ ॲब्सोल्युटली अँड ही अंडरस्टूड सहज योग सो वेल व्हेरी इंटेलिजंट मॅन I'll miss him very much. But it so happened when he was very sick. Yeah. Not very sick in the sense he was moving about, but I wanted to see him before going to Australia. And thrice I tried, and I couldn't go. And I was wondering why I can't teach him, because there was a big crowd for one meeting once. One day there was a strike, they wouldn't allow us to go. Third day something happened. Three times I just could not go and see him. I was wondering why it is. But I thought that maybe that the Divine does not want me to see him like that, in that condition. He doesn't want me to see that because that would hurt me very much. I had seen him absolutely always very healthy. I never saw him sick.
No, he used to keep good health.
Very good health.
आणि
मी कधी त्यांना पाहिलंच नाही तसं तर ती इच्छा नव्हती जीवायची मी पाहावं त्यांना आजारी स्थिती इच्छाण्यात मी कधीच पाहिलं नाही त्यांना आणि आई सुद्धा आजारी झाल्या मी तिकडे होते ह्याला ऑस्ट्रेलियाला देवाची गोष्ट तेव्हा मग परत आल्यावर मी गेले मग तेव्हा त्या उठून बसल्या होत्या पण तरी होत तारलेशी सोबत खाऊन गेल्या सहयोगी फार त्यांच्याबद्दल हे करतात आणि मला म्हणाले माताजी कोणचंही पहिल्यांदा जे होईल तिथे भास्कर रावांचं नाव पाहिजे म्हटलं बरं आणि मोठे बंधू कुठे आहेत तिथेच आहेत मुंबईला त्यांनी त्यांना पहिला शॉक झाला त्यांचा पहिला मुलगा गेला त्याने फार हे झाले पूर्वीचे लोक म्हणजे अत्यंत सेन्सिटिव्ह आणि तेवढी त्यांना प्रेम आणि माया सगळ्यांची आत्मीयता तेवढी आत्मीयता पण आता ते राहिलेलं नाही
तेवढं खरं सुपरफिशियल
सुपरफिशियल फार सुपरफिशियल सगळ्यांची काळजी घेणं सगळ्यांचा विचार ठेवणं त्यांची ती कॉपी थोडी मागून घ्या म्हणजे मग आपण छापून घेऊ त्याचं पुस्तक छापून घेऊ त्यांचं मदर वॉज अ कंपोजर शी यूज टू मेक पोएम्स हरसेल्फ अँड देन शी यूज टू कंपोज देम इन मेलडीज अँड शी वॉज हरसेल्फ अ म्युझिशियन अ व्हेरी गुड हाऊस वाईफ She suffered a lot in her life, I think, because of her, one of the sons was cursed by some horrible gurus who came in the house. That whole, his life's history should be written down for people to understand. They're very nice people, good people, husband and wife. And this boy was very intelligent. And some people came in their house, you see. They said, we want to stay over for overnight. We are sadhus. So they thought sadhus are our guests after all. So they allowed them to stay in the house. They stayed on for about 8 days. And these people looked after them, did this and that. And then the son discovered that they were very bad people. And the father also drew them out. So they did something to the son. So it's very dangerous. So father said to me one thing, which was really very important. He said that without self-realization, you cannot make out who is good and who is bad. And there was no discretion on my part to allow these people to come in the house. I thought they are sadhus and we should not say no to them. They talk so well because in India everybody knows about spirit. Talking is very easy. Don't part. We all know everything by heart. So to talk about God is very easy for them. There are so many like that. We had one fellow called as Gulab Baba. His father was working with my husband in shipping company. And the father said that he's such a vagabond and he's such a horrible fellow that I don't know what to do with my son. So give him a job on the ship. He was given a job on the ship. So he went on the ship to to all over the places he went. And he was the purser on the ship. They call it a purser. He tried to take away all the purse of the ship. And he smuggled things, did all sorts of things that are possible under the sun. So they had to ask him to get out of the job. आणि बाळकर त्यांचं नाव तुम्हाला माहीत असतील कदाचित हे बडोद्याचे आणि भास्करराव ओळखतात त्या लोकांना निंबाळकर छोटू त्याचं नाव बस छोटू अँड वेन यू केम बॅक माय हजबंड हॅड टू टेल मी आय कांट कीप यू ऑन द जॉब बिकॉज यू सी दिस अ पर्सन्स जॉब अँड द वे यू हॅव डन द होल थिंग इज जस्ट अगेन्स्ट एनी गव्हर्नमेंट rules and regulations, we can't keep you there. So he was driven out of the job. And the father died just after that. So the son disappeared after some time from Bombay. And the mother came to see me and she said that he told me that he would like to do some business. So we have put our house on, we have mortgaged our house, we have given all our property, all our jewelry, everything to him, and he is gone for a business, and we are left high and dry. We don't know what to do now. The people have come and they want us to get out of the house. So that time we had come to London. I said, all right, I'll ask Shipping Corporation if they can give me temporary help or something. So they arranged for a house for her for a while. She was very upset about the whole thing. After a year, when I went back, she said that she has again repurchased the house and he's given everything back to us and got everything. All mortgages are over and he's sending us also money. But I don't know what he's doing, what business he has done. She couldn't make it up for some time. Then after 2-3 years, she told me that he has become Gulab Baba.
Uh-oh.
And he was working it out in Nagpur of all the places. So some people came and told us that there's one fellow called Gulab Baba who's come, is showing funny miracles and he's just trying to befool people. Like, he went to one place and he said, now the water is going to come out of this place. And when he hit there, the water started coming out. Mm-hmm. And there was actually a municipal pipe down there. And he had arranged it in such a way that with the slightest hit, things should come out. And then the people started beating him, he ran away and all that. So I told this man, you go and tell Gulab Baba that I'm coming to Nagpur and want to meet you. He ran away from Nagpur forever. That's my place, Nagpur, or my brothers are from that place. So for Americans it is necessary to give bandhan to the Sikhs of America. It's very important. Because of the misunderstandings they had, whatever happened politically. Now the stay of foreigners in India is limited to only 3 months. And going to India itself is rather difficult. You have to take a special permission and all that. You have to take a visa now to go to India. Formerly there was no visa required. Did you take a visa when you came last time?
To India. India.
See?
And I had a visa the first time.
First time, I mean, it was an open place to go. But also this Yogi Bhajan is the one who has created another problem because he converted them into Sikhism. And they are the ones who carried lot of arms, ammunition. तर ते दोघंही रिअलाइज सोल्स होते तेव्हा तुम्ही काही काळजी करायची नाही. आनंदात बसलेले आहेत. बोथ ऑफ देम वेर रिअलाइज सोल्स, दे आर इन देअर जॉय, दे विल टेक देअर बर्थ अगेन टू हेल्प अस आउट. बट दे आर परफेक्टली ऑलराइट, दे हॅव नो प्रॉब्लेम्स ऑफ एनी काइंड. सो आय एम जस्ट टेलिंग हिम दॅट दे हॅव डन देअर ड्युटी, दे हॅव रिअली कॉन्ट्रीब्युटेड सो मच दॅट गॉड इज व्हेरी मच प्लीज विथ देम अँड यू विल बी ब्लेस्ड, चिल्ड्रन विल बी ब्लेस्ड फॉर वॉट गुड दे हॅव डन for everybody else. And you should also follow their pattern, that they live for others, never for themselves. Selfishness evda nahota tyancha, never, no selfishness at all. We live for others. Tu havat pasuro kos vara aina tikre ikre basa
pandur.
वायरस नाही बसायचं. कृष्णाच्या नगरीमध्ये काही कृष्णाची जैरिया म्हणायची, त्या सगळ्यांना कृष्णाची नावं देते. सो आय वुड लाईक टू बॅप्टाईज द बेबी नाव. थोडं तेल मागवा, तेल ऑलिव्ह ऑइल असेल का, कोणते खोबरे बापरे बाप, कसं कसं पुरायलाय. आज बरे, आज बरे आहे ना. आज बरे देशी जाऊ राय, देशी जाऊ लहानपणी पाहिलं शरीर तर ओळखतात गेली. शरयू वगैरे सगळ्या प्रधानांच्यामुळे आल्या सहजोगामध्ये सुरुवातीला, सगळं प्रधानांच्यामुळे. बाप रे बाप, काय झालं काय झालं, वा 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 वा, काय झालंय काय झालं, रडायला काय झालं, रडायला काय झालं, कशाला रडायचं, हा काय झालं. कपडे तर उले नाही कदाचित मला वाटत असते म्हणून रडतो. खाली ओलं झाल्याच्या मुलं रडत नॉर्मली, दे डोंट क्राय फॉर नथिंग एट ऑल, दे प्रिझर्व देअर एनर्जी. We are also sending one gentleman there in where she got Mona. Bala is coming to Montreal, but Montreal is more of French side, I think. He said that he will try to establish something there. He is quite powerful, but later on he is getting a job here.
Oh, ikade
Ohio madhe.
Oh, is that right? I spoke to him. London la phone kela to
tala ekdam suddenly they got a job. Got him a job this one is. And then they got one job came forward and then the second one. But they said for immigration it will take 6 months more, so that's why he was going to work. He was working with Rolls Royce.
Oh, I don't know.
Rolls Royce. But in India they are paid very low, very very low. Even Rolls Royce and all that paid so little that it's better to be a road builder or a garbage cleaner than to be an engineer there. Money wise, way they have no respect for education, no respect. That way Australia is different. This is coming everywhere, even Sweden, Norway, they do not care for education much, for higher education, they do not care. Even in maritime activities, they don't want to educate people on the higher level. just make them technicians. They want to make them technicians.
Trades requires a
trade, neither but trades. I don't know what is the logic, but that's what they are going to do. इंजिनियर वगैरे करतच नाही आता, म्हणजे हायर इंजिनिअरिंग सपोर्ट नाही इतकं काही तुम्हाला ह्याच्यात मिळतं.
जास्त शिकवलं तर जास्त विचार होतात ना लोक, मग सगळं मागतात ना गव्हर्नमेंटकडे.
तसं असेल कदाचित, पण हाय टेक्नॉलॉजीला सुद्धा बंधनं असायला पाहिजे माझं असं मत आहे. कारण आता कॉम्प्युटर सुरू केला, दिस कॉम्प्युटर इज अ व्हेरी डेंजरस साइन अगेन. यू सी, इट कॅन बिकम अ मॉन्स्टर इट सेल्फ. Yes, it can. It can go out of your hands if it starts acting. See, you have to be very careful.
Atomic ICBMs वगैरे computer शी link करणार आहेत.
असं करू नये.
कारण काय, split second ला हे मिळावी त्यांना म्हणून action घेतावी म्हणून.
पण
action is going to go out of control, they say, by mistake.
By mistake तर होणार.
हो.
पण split second ला कशाला action पाहिजे? भांडणं कमी करा. मला काय म्हणणं, सिम्पल थिंग इज डोंट फाईट. रशियन्स अँड अमेरिकन्स, देर इज नो नीड फॉर देम टू फाईट ॲट ऑल. आय मीन, दिस इज अ कृष्णभूमी, इट्स रामा, इजंट इट? अँड रशिया वॉज मेड बाय लव अँड चायना वॉज मेड बाय कृष्ण. दे आर फायटिंग अगेन्स्ट देअर फादर. आणि कुशान त्यांचं, कुशान द कंट्री इज कॉल्ड एज कुशान, कुशान कंट्री, कुशाचे मुलं ते. वी हॅव गॉट लॉट्स ऑफ प्रूफ ऑलरेडी. देअर वेर सम फॅमिलीज, इंडियन फॅमिलीज कॉल्ड एज लव, वेर स्टेईंग देअर इन कॉकेशस, दे केम डाऊन. Temple of the goddess of Indulita there in on their way to Caucasus. And the whole, if you see Chinese language, has so much of Marathi words that I was amazed. Like they say Mao Tse Tung, Tse is only Marathi. Have you heard Tse anybody say? Only the Chinese and we speak that Tse. And so many words are Marathi, so many. And the Russians have one Marathi word, which is very common, is sakar.
Oh,
is that right? Sakar,
sakar.
So many words are so common, that's surprising. And I could pronounce their words very clearly, so they were surprised. How do I know Russian? And then they became suspicious. Same with Chinese. And in a way, you can see that wisdom in their heads. Both are very wise people. They are not stupid. The Americans are. They are not stupid people. They are very clever. And I don't know if the cleverness is going to work out the thing. Like, see now, the one wisdom they have shown, Russians, that they had a barter system with India. They said, all right, whatever we will send you, you send, give us rupees. All the machinery, that junk they had, they sold us and took the rupees. Out of that they bought our carpets, chandeliers, and also beautiful laces and linen and this and that. If you go into their houses, you won't believe, they're all palaces. They live so well. Very wise people, you see, to get it in rupees and get all the handmade things from India at a cheap rate. And they also asked us to make very beautiful crockery for them. So India is making this hitakari, started because of that. Beautiful crockery. So if you go to their houses, you'll be amazed how many things they have, and so cheaply handmade things. They have got all kinds of leopard coats, this coat, that coat, all kinds of things from India. They are very clever people. The other wisdom these Chinese have shown, that they developed, I should say wiser than Indians, because they developed their villages first. They took all the ideas of Gandhiji. First they developed their villages, and now they are developing their cities. So they are developing so fast. We were the other way around. See, we became British. You pay for it. You develop the cities. So we are paying for it. We thought Gandhiji was no good. But they were so wise. So you see, they show that wisdom. Or I said the Maharashtrian wisdom in them. Because Sitaji lived in Maharashtra for so many years, you see. Oh, Shivaji Lapanma. They are so fond of Shivaji, that's something surprising. So fond of Shivaji and also fond of course, Mahatmaji very much. Surprising. How they picked up these things from Gandhiji, I don't understand. This Mao is the one who did everything. So many plans that Gandhiji had, they have worked it out. Like in India, they say, hey, stupid, this, that. Nobody would pay attention. We were all mystical, like English, not to see sense. One of the plans Gandhiji had was very sensible, that to dig canals along the roads and to put fishes in them. And also to be used for extra transport, see, through the boats and all that. Same thing they did. Every road has got canals on both the sides. And the same canals, when they are overflowing, are also used for giving water to their fields. Same thing, so many things that Gandhiji has done, they have used. But you see, our bureaucrats are all educated in English language, and I don't know what they are. And also they had no discretion, like our telephone system in India is thanks to the French. French put that telephone system in India, and you know how it is working. You never This is all done by French. Can you believe it? It's the French people who did this. Now we can't change it. The whole thing they have spoiled. Such self-opinionated people like French. Why should you have asked the French to do it? Whatever they did, they made a mess. And another wisdom Russians have. They have another very great wisdom, which Americans don't have. It's the trouble with them. They must learn this wisdom. Is that whenever you give something to someone, have grace upon it. Otherwise, whatever you give is lost. Russians are very clever. They'll give this little, but they'll have such a grace, you see, with it, that people feel attached to it. This is also a basic wisdom. While here, they have given help to us in India. Like, they sent us the worst wheat possible, because they dumped their wheat here. So that wheat they sent us. Out of that wheat, they mixed it up with some sort of an acacia. That acacia, when they took it out, I mean, most of the women threw away that wheat. And that acacia had a kind of a seed in it, God knows what was that. That it grew into huge big trees of thorns. Babri. They have Edi Babri mantati, Edi Babri village. They call it a mad acacia. And the thorns are poisonous. And once we were having a program, Alan Nix was the only American we had, and the thorns went into. Of course, we cured it, but it happened like that. Then they gave a kind of rice also. No, this happened. Acacia thing came with the rice, and with the wheat. You see, wheat was so bad that Indians couldn't eat it, so they threw it away. And out of that wheat came out the monster called Congress grass. They call it a Congress grass because you have a Congress here, so they call it Congress grass. It started eating up all the fields, everything. So when the people came to me, they said, Mother, do something about it. We don't know how to destroy it. You cannot destroy it. You have to dig up the whole thing for 10 feet, then you might be able to destroy it. So bad. Then it rained and rained and rained for 7 days, and the whole thing part complete. Otherwise, they didn't know what to do. It was eating every crop, everything in Maharashtra. So they think by aggressiveness, by showing off, people are impressed or not. And then you commit mistakes like this, that you go and visit the SS people's tomb. Kai kana doko ne? People don't like it even in America, all that. They don't like it, I know. But this is the situation here. To do such a thing was very, very wrong, I think. Because nobody liked it. And adamant, huh? What's wrong? That has brought down the image of America very much.
They think they can buy anything with money. Uh-huh. They think they can buy anything with money. Including people. So
including people. But ha mahamurka pana kuni vikat ghala sangit. Tiche jayacha. Ha kashala vikat ghala. Ha mahamurka pana. Self-respect, I mean.
Self-esteem, ekdam low.
Self-respect, I mean. See, it's through tradition only one learns graciousness. Those people who are not traditional cannot learn graciousness. So at least take to you certain traditions of being gracious. You see in India how people are gracious, you have been there now. They may be poor, but how gracious they are? It's bad manners to say this. Bad manners to do that. Here it's very common. हां सांगायचं म्हणजे आम्ही आलो त्याच्याबद्दल एक पत्र द्यायला पाहिजे तुम्ही हे कस्टम वाली बाई ती आमच्या मागे लागली हातो
पुढे
न्यूयॉर्कला तिला मी सांगितलं आय हॅव नो मँगोज नथिंग शी आस्क्ड मी हॅव यू गॉट मँगोज हॅव यू गॉट मसाला आय सेड नथिंग ऑफ द काइंड आय हॅवंट गॉट एनीथिंग माझ्याजवळ डिप्लोमॅटिक पासपोर्ट आहे
बरोबर
अँड दे आर नॉट सपोज टू टच अस अँड शी सेड नो बट यू आर नॉट हियर फॉर डिप्लोमॅटिक थिंग सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन शी आस्क्ड शी वॉज विथ मी शी सेड हू इज शी टू यू वाय आर यू गोइंग टुगेदर I said, she's my friend. She said, what is your relationship? Where did you meet? I said, oh, you're not supposed to ask all these questions to me. She said, now you open everything. Hicha ugadla nahi, maja sagala ugadun ghetla. Ani sagala uskavla. Ek taas lavla ki ni tya garmit mara. Ani even Gulati jo ka, Air India cha to mane Vedi bhai yela samjat nahi, tumcha to diplomatic passport. He told her also. She would not listen.
Kutli airline?
Ya mi sagale lilela hai. तुम्ही पाठवा की आणि आता मी असे लागेल 63 वर्षाच्या त्या आहेत आल्या आणि ह्या बाईने धरलं त्यांना जेरीला आणि आम्ही नुसते आम्हाला धरलं बाकी सगळे गेले बाय एक तास आतमध्ये गर्मीत मोठ पळून काढलं त्या बाई मी सांगते की नाही आहे माझ्याकडे कारण तिला काय मिळालं नाही आणि हिचं बघितलं नाही कारण ही पांढऱ्या स्किनची आहे ना याच्यावर धरा तुम्ही हिचं उघडलं नाही माझं कशाला उघडलं आणि माझं डिप्लोमॅटिक पासपोर्ट आहे तिला नाही आहे मी म्हटलं आता ही उघड तिची तर नाही उघडायला का नाही बघत म्हटलं तिचं बघ तिचं बघायला का नाही माझे सोडून सगळं एक तास लावलं त्या बाई बरोबर तुम्ही लिहा की माझ्याकडे गेस्ट म्हणून आल्या होत्या आणि एक दिवस थांबल्या होत्या की काय म्हणजे काय रिसिजम आहे तर काय फार त्रास दिला आणि भलते प्रश्न आता म्हटलं ती माझी मैत्रीण कशी तुमची मैत्रीण कुठे भेटली तुम्हाला म्हटलं माझे यजमान इंटरनॅशनल मनुष्य आहे
बरोबर
मी सगळं सांगितलं तिला तरी सुद्धा काही ऐकायचा नाही मग सगळं सामान हे सगळं प्रश्न विचारल्यानंतर सगळं सामान सुरुवातीला एक तिची कोणी मैत्रीण आली तिच्याशी बोलत राहिली दहा पंधरा मिनिटं तिच्याशी बोलली त्याच्यानंतर एक मुलगा आला त्याच्याशी बोलत राहिली मध्ये मध्ये आणि असा तास काढला तिने काहीतरी करून सगळं मी एक एक लिहून
देतो
Already instructed Marsha, phone the State Department.
No, no, what I'm saying, let him write also. It's very good.
Well,
because he can say she was my guest, she was coming.
And verbal, and we want this person who spoke to you in such a way to be disciplined. And this won't be the end of the matter. This is just informing them that things will be happening from above. And so we're phoning upwards, and then we're telling them that people will be contacting them from the top downwards, just to let them
know.
Should
we do that much? That correct?
Yes, you know we do. Yes.
But she has no business to ask. so many questions when I said, she's my friend. Now, what is your relationship? Where did you meet her? I said, you're not supposed to ask all that. As long as I said, she's my friend, all right. She said, yeah, I'm supposed to. And she said, I said that this is diplomatic. She said, yes, but you have not come for diplomatic things, so I can see everything. And she didn't, you see, what you should put it, that she didn't see hers. So that racialism is ordered to her head. She's a racist. She was. There was no need for her to behave like this. Even she knew little bit of Hindi, I think, because the India man said, she's a mad woman, you see, pagal hai. She said, pagal nahi hai.
She said that.
आणि अर्जेंटिनाचे अम्बॅसेडर होते पूर्वी चड्डा साहेब ते मला म्हणाले आय मीट यू आउटसाईड आय एम गोइंग आउट ही थॉट आय विल बी जस्ट फॉलोइंग इट बिकॉज ही टू हॅड अ पासपोर्ट अँड आय हॅड द सेम पासपोर्ट डिप्लोमॅटिक पासपोर्ट
सहा फ्रेंड्स दुधाचे घेऊन चालले होते फक्त एका शोल्डरवर एक्स्ट्रा सहा कॅन्स दिले कारण इंडियाला ते दूध मिळत होतं ऍलर्जी होती दुसऱ्या फ्रेंडच्या मुलाला तर बॉम्बे इकडनं एलने टेक ऑफ केलं विमान द पायलट केम अँड दे हॅरेस्ट राईट ड्युरिंग द फ्लाईट
कशासाठी
सिक्स कॅन्स ऑफ मिल्क दॅट वी आर गोइंग फॉर एमर्जन्सी टू फीड सम चाइल्ड इन इंडिया they think, you know, if he's, it was, what do you call, two shoulder bags, you know, one shoulder bag, regular shoulder bag, and this was additional bag, which we informed them, that there is emergency.
Discretion operat nahi, discretion operat nahi, but that's also what the suggest loka drugs anta. Drugs itka bhankar hai thalena hai.
Aho, but, madha kai mani na.
Discretion muhis operat nahi.
Nene, but amala, mujhe amenity hai na. We have.
Oh.
That they cannot take right. over. See, it's an international law.
Yeah,
and drug is different. I mean, I don't look like a woman, a 63-year-old woman. Yeah. Is she going to carry drugs from London to... I'm coming from London. Yeah. Will I carry drugs from London to America? What is there to carry from London to America? It's going from America to London.
Right.
Yeah. That is aggression. काही नाही नथिंग शी वॉज व्हेरी अग्रेसिव्ह दॅट्स ऑल आय मीन यू कॅन मेक देर शुड बी सम केस बिहाइंड इट ना आय वॉज कमिंग फ्रॉम लंडन सो वाय विल आय कॅरी ड्रग ऑल द वे फ्रॉम लंडन टू दिस प्लेस फ्रॉम अमेरिका ॲक्च्युली अमेरिका मस्ट बी सेन्सर्ड मोर दे आर कॅरिंग एड्स ऑल ओव्हर दे आर टू बी डिसइन्फेक्टेड ॲक्च्युली दे शुड बी आता इन लंडनला यू नो एड्स हॅज स्प्रेड सो मच सो वाईडली स्प्रेड कितीतरी लोकांना एड्स आलेला आहे अँड दे आर ऑल सेइंग दे वेंट टू अमेरिका अँड दॅट्स हाऊ दे गॉट वन फेलो हू केम टू अमेरिका गॉट इट हिअर ही वेंट टू ऑस्ट्रेलिया वी क्युअर्ड हिम बट अगेन ही गॉट इट बॅक फ्रॉम अनदर अमेरिकन हू वेंट देअर व्हॉट आर वी टू डू नाऊ विथ दीज अमेरिकन्स ऑल्सो दे मस्ट बी टोल्ड दॅट दे शुड बिहेव देमसेल्व्स बरं झाला मेला आता मरायच्या ह्याला लागलेला म्हणजे मेला की नाही माहिती मरायला लागला म्हणजे बरं केलं त्याला आम्ही क्युअर्ड हिम क्रॉसपी ही सेज दॅट दॅट फेलो वॉज सफरिंग फ्रॉम द सेम ट्रबल अँड आय वेंट टू सी हिम वाय डीड यू सी हिम वॉट वॉज अ नीड ही सेड बिकॉज ही वॉज डुईंग टी एम आय वॉज ऑल्सो डुईंग टी एम आय वॉन्टेड टू टेल हिम अबाउट सर्जरी जस्ट इमॅजिन आणि मला म्हणायचे ना तू माताजी यू आर लॉयर ऑफ लॉयर्स बिकॉज यू सी व्हेनेव्हर यू हॅड एनी प्रॉब्लेम आय टू टेल हिम की ह्याच्यात लीगल पॉईंट असा आहे सो आय ऑलवेज सेड आय डोंट अंडरस्टँड ह्युमन लॉज ही सेड देन हाऊ डू यू नो दिस फार हुशार मनुष्य आमचा संबंध सहयोगाचं त्यांनी लीगल साईड सांभाळलेली होती आता इतका आम्हाला प्रॉब्लेम होतो शी हाऊ टू डिपेंड ऑन एनी वन बिकॉज शी वॉज सो सिन्सिअर अँड यू वूड अचीव एव्हरीथिंग ऑल देअर मॅरेजेस ही गॉट देम रजिस्टर्ड एव्हरीथिंग Now I think we are going to also register our name as a religion in India. Vishwa Nirmala Dharma Mahunata, Ami Dharma Kandela, Sajogacha. So the, all the marriages that take place through this would be called. Atta Bariya Kashan, can I have the baby?
Instead of Aryan Samaj, we have Vishwa. Instead of Aryan Samaj wedding, we have Vishwa Nirmala
Dharma weddings. That's it. All right. So we call her Radhika here in the country of Sri Krishna. We should call her Radhika. दोन नाव आहेत, एक माधवी आणि एक राधिका. की मला असं वाटलं माधुरी बरोबर माधवी जाईल, पण दुसरं म्हणजे हे राधिका नाव गोड वाटत. Sometimes she does look like Madhuri a little bit. Then again she goes back to her father's face. But it was a miracle how Madhuri got married, you see.
Yeah,
and then
right.
How she came here. Sangitla kaya na?
Nare,
yala sangitla kini na ure na. Kaya lote. Ata sagari khushet. तिची आई मला म्हणे मी टाचणी सुद्धा उचलली नाही म्हणे माझ्या मुलीच्या लग्नात, टाचणी सुद्धा उचलली नाही. पण सहज असत सहज. माझ्या पेटीमध्ये कसा एक शालू माहित नाही निघाला अगदी कधी करा करकरी आणि तिच्याजवळ पोलकं होतं, त्याचं हे असलंच पोलकं ह्याच रंगाचं कसा निघाला माहित नाही. कधी मी ठेवला असेल, कारण बोर्डीला कशाला शालू घेऊन जायचा.
बरोबर
होते, पूजेचं वगैरे साडी घेऊन जाते मी लाल रंगाची, तर कोरा करकरीत अगदी. सोस्त्राला आता ठीक झालं, नाही तो फार काल हे होतो सोस्त्राला. मुलं कशी तुमची ठीक आहे? ठीक आहे हे ना, अर्थात येणार काय कसलं चाललंय? चुप चाललंय. ती उंचवणार म्हटलं तर बघा कसे चुप्प झाले. लेफ्ट आज्ञा आहे, कारण तुला चष्मा लागतो. दोघी बहिणी नाना चष्मा आता तिचं बरं आहे की नाही? अजून लावते चष्मा? So you are working here as an architect now?
I have one more series of good other exams before I'm licensed.
I see. But then you are not going to start working with some firm or something?
I am working with a firm now, Mother. I'm working as an architect, but I don't have a license.
I see. You see, we are thinking of starting a combined firm of international architects. So you could be a member of that, International Architects. So that all the architects see exchange ideas among themselves about architecture and the beauty of international architecture, because you see this architecture is also weighing on the minds of people very much. Like in Germany, this Bauhaus, you must have heard about it. This movement started and they tried to neutralize all the beautiful things. And made it very simple, drab houses, you see, absolutely. And outside, if you see, they look like prisons, absolutely like prisons, horrible, bunghouse. And now, in Germany, it so happened that they find the houses are very much needed. So they have put all these houses on all the children's parks and playgrounds and everything. And the schools are made of 10-story schools and things like that. So the children have no place to play. So they are taken to drugs and very destructive. And there's no, it's become horrid place now. So we should do something about it. You see, we must know about international architecture, how they work it out, and then the ideas can be very helpful. We can integrate also. You haven't received yet the brochure?
No, not yet. I'll phone Gavin.
Oh, what did you
ask him? No, I will phone him. It's just been time.
विशुद्धीला हात लावला की तिला म्हणजे आत्ता झालं की नाही ती नाकात तेल वगैरे घातलं पाहिजे घालता का नाकात थोडस तूप घालावं नाही तर आणि कानात तेल फार पाहिजे तेलाशिवाय नाही होत गॅसेस अपसॉर्ब करतात तेल फार जरुरी आहे मुलांना त्याने अगदी मुलं की नाही शांत राहतात खूप मालिश आली पाहिजे झोपायच्या आधी मालिश करायची मुलांना आणि मग यू मस्ट गिव्ह देम अ गुड मसाज बिफोर स्लीपिंग अँड देन पुट सम पावडर क्लीन द बॉडी अँड देन दे स्लीप व्हेरी वेल बट गिव्ह अ नाईस मसाज टू द चिल्ड्रन अँड पुट सम घी इन द नोज लिटल बिट अगदी मिसगायडन्स बिकॉज यू सी दे ऑल पेरेंट्स सफर फ्रॉम लिव्हर ट्रबल सो दे हॅव एलर्जीज दे थिंक दॅट द ऑइल गिव्ह यू द एलर्जी यू मस्ट हीट इट अप नाईसली हीट अप द थिंग अँड देन रब इट When it is rather cool, then you can rub it. एकदम थंड लावू नका म्हणा म्हणजे उकळलेलं लावलं तर काय हरकत हा काय म्हणता डोक्याला बदामाचं ठीक आहे बदामाचं डोक्याला ठीक आहे इथलं ऑलिव्ह ऑइल पण चांगलं असतं नाव यू आर ऑल आपल्याकडे काय आहे 40 दिवस मुलालाच नाही पण आईला सुद्धा रगडून काढतात सिस्टम वी हॅव एक काळस ब्लँकेट असायचं सी वी यूज टू हॅव अ सिस्टम दॅट द मदर ऑल्सो वुड बी रिअली रब्ड ऑफ नाईसली विथ ऑइल विथ व्हेरी hefty women, you see, with very strong hands, but 4-5 women used to just rub the body. And then they would give you a dhuni from down below, you see, in a charpai la kamita?
Stool.
Charpai nai? Charpai?
Stool one.
Stool nai?
Cart.
Like a cot, you see, cot with holes. And a lady was asked to sit on that one. And on the charcoal they would put this ajwain. That smoke would come out. And the lady was covered with a black blanket, like a tent, holding tight. So she had to bear all that, you see. And it was very good. I have gone through all that. You have also gone through that. इथे काय सगळं एक्सपेरिमेंटेशन आहे प्रत्येक गोष्टीचं they experiment on children, they experiment on everyone. No. So you like the name Radhika? I Lali. Mataji ni naam dilo.
Mataji.
Baratu. Baraya. 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 Haranan jala tu
niyala. Datai ya. Haran.
Oh, ayo. Kalun jai yein mano. Suna, ata kaya program hai? What is it? Ate bhajan mana re aalya ka?
Nahi aalya ka. Tum to guru cha bhajan manun da.
Oh, mana mana.
Where is my new organ? Karan. Where is my new organ and harmonium? No, there's another one.
Another one?
Here in the night.
Vishal lagi cha, Sunita? Mula chale lagi Pika?
Nahi, 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 zhop chet. Sunita? Nita, he was zhople ago? Hotam? And is there a mani navin peti kuna kare? Vishal la hakmar? I thought it was down. दोन वर्षांमध्ये बरेच रांग आढळले.
हो वा,
तुम्हाला एक पण प्रयोग
शिकवारा.
आवाज होतो ना, डग वाजवतो. सबको दुआ देना वाजवतो.
कोण?
डग डग.
यू प्ले दॅट.
सबको दुआ
ऑन द हार्मोनियम.
यमन कल्याण
वाजवतो. मी त्याला तीन राग शिकवले परवा. यमन, भैरवी आणि भैरव. आय टॉट देम थ्री रागास इन इन रोम.
सुनीता,
ही भैरवी अँड भैरवा अँड ऑल्सो यमन. लेट्स सी. बट वी हॅव गॉट फील फील मार्लाज हजबंड. Marla, you know Marla? Who is the sister of the God? Her husband, Will. Marla. Her husband. He is now become the master on harmonium. So you must all the time play a harmonium, you see, and try to find your own notes. Then it becomes automatically, you can play it. If you have one harmonium, just go on playing on it. See, you just try to find your tunes on the thing. You just learn it. It's very good. You can do it, isn't it? You're doing very well now. Did you hear Phil playing on the harmonium? Phil.
Yes, lovely. Yes.
He catches every tune. That's the sign. There are port bits hakun ya thoda sa. Ek halka kapda ni bhi thevla hao, te thunga. आता परीक्षा बिरीक्षा कधी होणार? दोन द्यायच्या कधी होणार त्या? म्हणजे केव्हाही देत आहेत ते का? आणला हार्मोनियम.
हा, मुंबई वरून
ह्याला अक्कल कर, त्याला फार छान.
हा, आपल्या दादर स्टेशनच्या समोर हरिभाऊ विश्वनाथ आहे, ते सुधीर फडके
आहे,
त्याने बसवून सुरू वगैरे बसवून दिलाय.
Krishna.
In this only the Sarega Ma means the fourth note. Fourth note is only goes different. You see, that's all. That's for Sarega Ma Sadha Vadu Nakam. This is simple. We see. Now here only the ma, the fourth note changes, which you can see now. The sare gama suru kara. Sare gama ni ma.
This is
drop. Drop jo ma kara cha, to saap asa suru karo. Parat vaju dakha sare gama. Ne, ma drop kara cha ne, ma la vikrut karun dakha cha. The fourth note is only changed. Only the fourth note.
Tivra zala ma.
Ha, this.
He guru var hi kavita kele.
Var.
Ani doni bhavana mi hi. रेकॉर्ड आणायला सांगितली मुंबईवरून तर ते अजून बाहेर पडलेली नाही
असं केली आहे.
सुरेश वाडकरनी हे सुधीर फडकेने केली आहे आणि सुरेश वाडकरनी त्याला चाल दिली आहे
असं
यमन कल्याणची आणि त्याची टेम आम्हाला इकडे आली ते मी ऐकलंय त्याच्यावर हे टिकलंय. तर ओरिजिनल कधी येईल तेव्हा येईल एखाद्या वर्षाने पण गुरुवर फार सुंदर आहे. Re ga ma da ni sa ka ni da pa re sa re ma ga ma ek jag ka guru ek guru ek jag He's the brother of all those who are downtrodden. He's the mother who gives you the second birth. Rebirth. After Kundalini is raised. Soul realize the rebirth, same thing. Guru Janani Janma Data. Guru Eka Jagi.
Krishna means the one who is the savior. He is the only savior. Nobody greater relation than the Guru. That's the destination. Guru is the destination. You have to reach to the quality of the Guru. And the one who gives you moksha. So where is the relation? पूजेला चालू ना पण ते म्हणा should be the qualities in a guru. If they are not there, just is a money making proposition.
Mother, Marjorie's mother sent through me some clothing for the baby. Is this a good time for you to receive this?
She has sent something for the baby. माहिती वगैरे पाठवली असणार चांगली. अष्टार असते ऐकणं यावं लागतं ते सी त्याच्यात तू पाणी द्यायचं.
I made a lot of mistakes at first.
It's one of the most difficult languages. Beautiful. But I feel Marathi is a very integrated language.
Yeah.
It's a very integrated language. It doesn't have only one style or one type of things. That is very direct and very subtle. Very, very interesting. Alright. Even the jokes and things, there is no vulgarity at all. The Maharashtrians don't know vulgarity. All the time they are laughing. People can't understand why they are laughing. Every word, you see, has double meanings and this and that. Very happy people. Very integrated language, I must say. Like my husband, who came with me, He used to come with me to see some Marathi plays. And to translate it at that instant, I mean instantaneously, was so difficult for me. I said, this language has a big tradition behind it, history behind it. How to translate it that fast? When it happened, the word like Papyacepitar, word came in. Papyacepitar. He said, what's that? I said, all right, I'll go and tell you at home. It's a funny word. It cannot be explained in 1 minute. He said, what does that mean? You will be laughed, you see? Just said, I'll tell you at home. So, when we went home, I told him, let's see. This man, they said, looked like Papyacepitar. So the meaning is that, supposing a person dies, now he becomes the forefathers of someone who is on this earth. Now he is doing all kinds of sinful things, so he is a papi, he is doing all kinds of sinful things. So how his forefather will feel helpless and how he will look, how he will thin down, you see, with the idea that he cannot throw this fellow who is his great-grandson or whosoever, maybe. That it means that man who is dead long time back and is worried about his great-grandson is committing sin. So this fellow looked like that fellow. He said, that far for this. But just see, it's such a description of a man that he looked like a Papyacepitar, as if he was the great-grandfather of Asina, who dead long time back. How will he feel in the limbo, see? I mean, this is one of the things, otherwise it is full of jokes. And every word, everything is so humorous. If you are in the company of my brother, youngest brother, Baba, your stomach starts paining all the time. You just can't help it. Mana.
You want to play more of that? No?
Maybe you have been able to play this guy once and it'd be very rusty.
Your jazz music is somewhere near ours. Jazz. But there's no system in jazz. We have a system. But the creativity is the same style. It goes into ragas only, jazz. But there's no built-up system for that. Ours is melody, but it's very creative also. So it has integrated all those things. Wow.
Sai Babanchi Arati is Shirdicha Sai Babanchi Muru.
Sainath. Sainath. His Arati.
Lalit Pancham Raga, right?
This is Lalit. He's a very beautiful Raga, Lalit Pancham.
Thank you.
Sainath, she was I know about Sainath in Shirdi. But we took a photograph of Sai Baba, one photographer. And his all folds were there, and on the fold my face came, complete, with my thing and face, eyes, everything. Complete face came on. So the Shisha showed him, the one who had taken his photograph. He said, "Who is this?" He said, "This is my mother. And she's going to come back." Now this one, this photograph was then acquired by his son. On this, he saw my photograph. This happened in Tumchatayahala. Tumkochakawalata. Ambarna. So this fellow, when he saw my photograph, he came to me. And he said that, "See mother, your photograph was on Sai Nath's clothes and all that." He wrote poems, this thing, that, and he wrote a book also. And this is your photograph. I said, "It's true." "Were you his mother?" I said, "It's true. I was his mother." So then, see, this man became very greedy himself. Became very greedy. He enlarged the photograph. He wrote a book, you see, praising me, saying all these things. There's a book written down, all these things. But, you see, the greed killed him completely. He made a big temple out of it and all that thing, and he made money out of it. I mean, naturally, I had nothing to do with him. I said, this is no good. How can you make money out of this? Same place as Ambarnath. Sharif can tell you many things about me. There was another guru who was staying there. His name was Jagannath Baba. And he had another guru was actually in the real Amarnath place there. I've forgotten the name of that guru. Something like so this fellow came to see Sharayu. He said, "When is Mataji coming to see?" "So, see you." She said, "Oh, she's coming on such and such date." He said, "She must come to my ashram, I must see her. Because my guru has told me that Adi Shakti has taken her birth and she'll come to Ambarnath. So you stay there and she'll clear your agya." So Sharayu was quite surprised, you see. He said, "All right, when my mother will come, I'll ask her." So we'll not go too far with the creation, but we have to start it from some point. That first it was just Parabrahma. And when this energy Parabrahma was in silence, then nothing was there, just silence. And then it was awakened like a human being can sleep, in the same way it was sleep. Then the desire was awakened that there should be creation. So the desire was emitted out of the being, all around. And so we have two powers created. The first one is the power of God Almighty, what we call, is the power of desire of God Almighty and God Almighty Himself. So the first was Tadisha, power of God's desire. Now this Adi Shakti, who is the power of God? was was the Adi Maya is the first one. So the Parabrahma became divided into two parts. One was the God Almighty Sadashiva and the Adi Shiva. So the first power was created. Then Adi Shakti was asked to create. And so, if you read my chapter on creation which I have written now, we'll see how Omkara was created and all that. But we'll go further with it, that it took three shapes. Before becoming the three shapes, Adi Shakti herself had to assume the ego, because she had to create. In human beings, it's the other way around. When they do something, they develop ego. But God has to have ego to develop something, because His ego is real. So, she then, in her ego, created three powers, we can say, in general, because to make it short. So, first she entered on this universe as the desire power, which we have on the left hand side. And then this desire power went into another power, which we can call as the action power. The same desire power created out of her the action power. Unless and until that desire power, there cannot be action. With the interaction of these two, the evolutionary power was created. Now the Adi Shakti itself is the residual power, because it created all the powers and still it remained residual. So the fourth power is the Kundalini, which is the reflection of the Adi Shakti in the human beings. So the power, which was the action power, the physical side was created. Which is very interesting how the Mother Earth was created. She, the power of sun, created the Mother Earth, in the sense the gases around it moved in such a way that it formed a big ball of gases, because they have the circulatory action. And how the circulatory action came in is also very interesting, that when the Adi Shakti started creating, she started from, say, this point, she went down, this is her emblem. And she went back. Again, she did like this. And at a point, she used to turn around and create a center, like this. Then the whole thing became a thick mass of energy. Then it would crack. When it would crack, with the same inertia, every particle would move like that. And when every particle would move like that, then all the angularities of that mass be cut off and it would become down. That's how a mandala was created, or you can say a Surya mandala was created. Then the Mother Earth, which was very hot, was taken nearer the moon, which was very cool. First the moon was created, it was very cool. So by putting the sun and the moon very far away, they created the moon, which had cooled down very much, had become absolutely cool. So first, the Mother Earth was taken towards the moon quite a lot. Now see, in the nadis also it happens. It was taken too much to the left because of the desire power. And then it was cooled down. When it cooled down, it froze. It all was covered with ice. Then it was brought back to the sun. That's how the water was created. And then it was brought back again in the center and placed at a point where life could be produced. It was all done. It's not just happened. It was all done. That's the point one must understand. Now this energy on the right-hand side, which started creating universes, as I showed you how it created universes, it first produced the physical part of it. And that is what is the electromagnetic force. But then out of all this, the Mother Earth created carbon. As soon as she created the carbon through the effect of the electricity, that is Vishnu Maya, the carbon got attached to the hydrogen and oxygen. The left side is the hydrogen, right side is the oxygen. And that's how amino acids were formed. First the amino acids were formed. That's how the prana started. So first it was just the electromagnetic force, which became prana. So in the electromagnetic field you will find there are vibrations clearly shown. Isometric, symmetric vibrations are there. So if you take a sulfur dioxide as one of the molecules, you will find sulfur has got two oxygens vibrating like that. But it is just electromagnetic force. It's just one force out of the one energy, which is out of the three energies. Now the second force started, called as prana, on the right-hand side, which ultimately created the mind, the brain. So when you get realized, then it becomes pranava. So from electromagnetic to prana, from prana to pranava. Pra means enlightened. The left side is the power of the emotions. Because, you see, English is a very funny language, it doesn't discriminate. I don't know how to say. Because mind is the same as the spirit and spirit as the mind, it's a big confusion. But what it means that the manasa, which is the mind according to Sanskrit language, manasa is the left-hand side, is the manasa which we call the supari. And the ego is ahankara, so they have two things. Ahankara. So with the right side we produce ahankara, with the left side we produce manasa. So the left is the power of the manasa, the emotional power on the left hand side. Now, when you get realized, then these two powers join together. So pranava start. First, it's like this, I would say, to give it a very, very gross example is this way. That I come from, say, India, and I go to England. So I carry a tape recorder, I go on taping everything, accumulating all the knowledge, understanding everything, what has happened and all that. Then again I go back, carrying all the knowledge. It's like that. So the energy first was innocent energy, become nascent, it became active. It carried the whole thing, the knowledge with it. And then it's revealed. Like I can come to America, take a tape recorder, tape everything, whatever has happened, go back and reveal it. So the revelation then comes to you. Then now you can trace it back again. This is the play. This is the Maya. That's all. Did you follow this part? No? This is Maya again. It's like this, you see. All the energy was, first of all, was Mahamaya. Alright? We can say the Mahamaya. Or we can say the Adishakti. No. She created out of her one thing as a desire. Right? She created another thing as the action. And action had two things. One is just to produce first of all the matter through electromagnetic force, and then second part is to out of the same electromagnetic force with the help of the action and reaction to create the higher force, which is prana, and with the action of these two, as I said, told you that electricity acted to create the first amino acids. When the amino acids came into existence, the amino acids became later on the prana, in the sense that this higher part of electromagnetic exposure started. It's an integration. And hala Vishnu Maya ni jala, karana electricity ni jala. Carbon was created by Mother Earth. And then through the carbon, you see, fire created the carbon. Then the carbon through the earth, the carbon came out and it got mixed up with hydrogen and oxygen. Hydrogen comes from left and oxygen from the right. That's how then amino acids started. Then the prana started. So the whole thing became the prana, right side. The lower portion is electromagnetic, the higher portion is the prana. Now this prana started, and with this prana, people, we can say that they tried to control prana and all those things. On the right hand side, they wrote Vedas, where they tried to control electromagnetic forces by shrutis, smrutis, mantras and all those things. You see, that was the right side movement, through fire and everything. The left side people were having this manas shakti. Manas shakti is the power of emotions. They felt that they should pray to God and ask for God's help and devotion and dedication. So two movements started. The third movement was in the center. The center movement was that it has become from carbon to amino acids, from amino acids to human being. Now from human beings it has to become Brahma, last. So how to do that? That was the last work to be done. So as I was explaining to you, it is like this, that the Adishakti, first of all, took a form of all these three powers herself. She created this world, she created human beings. Through the human beings, she created Sahayogis. And through the Sahayogis, she is going to reveal the truth to the whole world. You follow the point now? Like I said, I take a cassette from in London, bring it here, on my way I tape record everything and I sort of enlighten it. Then I take it back and play it in London so people listen to it and understand it. So now, because it could not be communicated to the creation, she had to create Sahayogis. Do you follow now? So you have to play a very important role. But if the cassette is defective, nothing works out. There where I fail, because you have got freedom, the cassette doesn't have. The engineer can improve it, but human being,
lot of self-created problems.
Self-created? Nonsensical. Absolutely nonsensical. Has no meaning to reality, has no meaning. Sadhya goshti padate. Well, I cannot give reasons for why it has happened like this, that why human beings went to that limit. But we can say that Adam and Eve started the joke. If they had not done all this nonsense, you would have been long time being Sahayogi, long time back it could have been done.
That's right. Yeah.
But as soon as they were their freedom, they went out. Same thing with Americans, I think they are abusing their freedom just like Adam and Eve. Or anyone, or the so-called free country. This is not freedom, this is abandonment. And those countries which are oppressed, like Russia, are on the left-hand side.
Can you speak to us about how to raise children in America somehow?
What is it?
Can you speak to us about the best way to raise children in America? I have two teenage children and I'm...
Now, we need to solve all the problem. It's such an emergency that now I'm starting the school. That's the only thing I think I should start first of all, a school for Sahajyogi children. Because you see, it's rau rau mantapta sa aisa vinpa. It's burning from all the sides, you see. The best thing is to take them out for the time being. Then we'll see what we can do about this place. But I think in America, if you do lots of pujas, all of you, your individual pujas, your group pujas, you'll work it out. You'll give a compensation. Pujas must be done. That's one thing is lacking. See, you have a photograph like a decoration should not be. There should be puja, arti, sabadhala paijita. That helps a lot. I think that will help to counterbalance the other power. This is the only way I can think of that pujas must be done with full dedication and understanding. That will solve the problem in collectivity. And puja, how to do it and all that you know very well. And not that it is to be taught to you. But you all should be prepared for a puja and should think that that is a very important part you have to do in surgery. Because Italy it has worked out because of puja. Rustam has worked it out even in Bihar through pujas. You don't have to do havanas. Havanas are not meant for you because it's right-sided, not so much. Once in a while, all right, but mostly pujas. That will work it out. And we'll clear your heart also. I mean, if the people are not very clear in the heart because of the ego, you see, it covers the heart, you see, and there is no surrender. That's why Muhammad Sahib talked about surrender only. Islam means surrender. You must surrender first. Surrender your ego. What can you understand through your ego? Nothing, it's such a small little thing. And then you play games with yourself, with Sahaja Yoga, with this. I mean, it's so low level sometimes you can't understand. These are saints. That's Kali Yuga. That's what is the modern times. In Kali Yuga, anything can be possible. I have seen realized souls drinking, smoking. You can't understand. Born realized, behaving like that. That's only Kali Yuga. And the other trend has also started very much. Like they are showing Christ's mother as a woman, like an ordinary woman, they make her nude and all that. There's a picture coming up. It's all happening from Hollywood. Hollywood is a narka. Narka.
In San Francisco, Sri Mataji, there were some gay priests who said that Christ, they were trying to say that Christ was gay.
I got it.
Have gay church.
You see, if you tell this to Indians, they don't know where to go. CP heard it and he telephoned to me. He said, have you heard something like that? I'm coming home, I can't bear. You see, I mean, he is not a Christian in the sense he never went to church and all that. But he was so hurt and he was so surprised. He said, where are they going? How can they say this to Christ? There's no sense of sacredness. But now you have seen all the miracles of surgery. Like yesterday we saw that film I was telling you, Star Man. There's nothing, no tremendous miracles. Like this we have had many miracles in Sahaja Yoga. You have seen the light coming out of my head and light coming on my hand and everything you have seen. Despite that, ego is so strong that they try to go against Sahaja Yoga. Mind is allowed to. And then you feel guilty. So that's even worse. That's not the way to ascend. It's too one-sidedness. Because of the wisdom lacking, I think, in the people. So we must understand. Reality also means we must understand what's the problem with us. Also that is reality. So that you correct your problems and then see what reality is and become one with that. But if you just see the reality that mother is such and such and she has this power, that power, and you don't see yourself, then it won't work. If you have to reflect me, you have to face me with a clean mirror. I know it's a difficult task. I know it's a very difficult task in America. It's not easy. I agree with you. But again and again I come back here, every time I declare, next time no more.
Srimataji, Americans seem to, Americans tend to go to read books about someone and become disciples of people without ever having met the person.
Yes, we are having this translation of now. We are trying to translate this new book which is going to be published now. And we are inaugurating it, but Dr. Nagendra Singh is going to inaugurate the book in this Guru Puja. Just after the Guru Puja we are having inauguration. So that book we want to sort of translate and publish it in English also. Because whatever advent we have is Gurudev wrote it in a frenzy, that he's found the truth and this and that. But this one is a calm and quiet thing. So that can go to people and they can read you. Because it's all mental. You see, it is mental. Whole thing is mental. They read it, they like it mentally. Oh, I like him. That's very common. I like him. He looks nice. Which eyes are given him? What eyes are seeing? There's no light in the eye. I like him. I don't like him. I see him like this, I see him like that. It's very common, you know. I must tell you, Mrs. Hubal was with me and I studied her very well. She travelled with me and I was shocked. She would always say, I like him. I said, for what? He looks nice. But looks what? I couldn't understand. What was he looking like? I said, what is it? You don't see the vibrations. What are you seeing? He looks like this and he looks like that and I like him very much. And it's so stupid that ultimately we went to Delhi. She, of course, was very troublesome there, doesn't matter. But whatever it is, she was sitting in the hall listening to me. And she said, oh, I met a very nice man today. I said, who? The one fellow who was sitting next to me with a big coat. Though he was wearing a big coat, he was not smelling. She said, all right. She must be trying to smell him and to see his vibration for her. So, just imagine, such an old lady like her, you see, she's at least 5-6 years younger to me, but has no wisdom, I don't know. So I said, who is this man? So I found out that he's a tramp, a beggar in India, who comes to my program, I don't know, sometimes and sits in the front row. And he was sitting next to me. She liked him very much. So how do you explain? I have likes and dislikes. They're so funny, you can't imagine. It's all mental. So mental that I studied her well and then I told her it's all your mental ideas. We went to somebody's house to stay. They were very nice in Jaipur. So as soon as she went there, she said, you haven't got a dressing room with this. I was quite amazed. And I don't see whether they did dressing room or not and all that. Like that, you see. Then she went to a hotel. I told her, my house must be at least 5 times bigger than yours and much more comfortable. If I can stay here, why can't you stay? Oh, I was uncomfortable. She didn't feel uncomfortable, she felt she was uncomfortable. Means she stayed in a hotel and she couldn't come to my puja. What do you say to that? That's the best part. Then I studied. You see, she was looking at everyone, who looks nice, who looks bad, this thing, that thing. She looks so old now. All the time Modi was saying, poor her, look at this old woman. I said, now she's 6 years younger to me. All the time if you go and saying, poor old woman. What about me? You have no sympathies for my age. All the sympathies are for her. Poor old woman, poor old woman. Because of this load, unnecessary. She's looking so old and bent down, unnecessarily.
It seems tragic, Srimadaji. We went to looking for some material the other day to a Vedanta society, looking in their bookstore, and there was a young lady there, such a scholar, and they worship Sri Rama, the Ramakrishna people, his wife, who is disciple.
And both were ignoramus. They couldn't talk a word of English, both of them. They didn't know anything, they could not explain anything. He used to dance like a madman, that's all.
He used to dress in a sari.
He dressed in a sari, he dressed like a Muslim, he dressed like he was a dramatist, big dramatist. And all his disciples are suffering from cancer. That's the best part.
Such a waste. A lot of nice, good people.
And they think it's traditional. I mean, in which traditional thing you have heard Rama was to dance like frenzy or Krishna has to dance? In rhythm, it's all right. Rama is to dance, not dance. Krishna, you say, but he would not dance himself. But you see, his images has this ras. What is this? If you see, he's dancing in his hands going like this, like a mat cap. He was a mat cap, no doubt. And all those who follow him are mad. Actually, in India, when we went to a program in Solapur, an old man came. He said, "I hope your Sahaja Yoga is not going to make bad PR." I said, "Why?" He said, My son, who is a doctor, followed Ramakrishna and he's become mad.
He was into the left channel of Sri Mataji.
He's a booth. Nothing but a booth. And because Vivekananda was right-sided, he was impressed by boots. You see, they are all impressed by boots. If I dress up like a boot, your Americans will be very happy to see me. To be like a beggar. I should be like a beggar, you know, all tattered and torn, walking like this. Then they will accept. Because ego lacks that kind of thing. I mean, in New York, I felt everybody walking like a beggar. The torn clothes, you see. All these hanging there. Oh, see, because they are right-sided, they want to pretend that they are left-sided. It's a big joke, you see, from here to there to here, like that, left to the right to the left. First they took to hippieism. Because they want to be anti-culture, this, that. So they went to the other side. Now they are taking to the drugs, which are right-sided, like cocaine, this thing, that thing. So, see, if you play with your being so much, what can you do? You are destroying it completely and collectively. I mean, cocaine, I don't know how many, 15 million people are taking cocaine in here. 15 million. One cases. They came to me in Rome and they're sitting before me, these cocaine takers. They all went to Rome, all that happened. I said, "Doesn't matter, just take it easy." So it was rather funny for me. I'd never seen anybody with the cocaine. But next day they were all that normal. They have given up. But who's going to listen to us? They will have military, they'll have everyone, but nobody is going to listen to me. That you can give up. The Anglo-Saxon brain won't accept that you say you should not pay any money for surgery. I said, for these high-level people, there is no surgery. They can't understand that you can give Sahaja Yoga without paying any money. So I said, really? Then you tell me from your Anglo-Saxon brain, how much should I charge them? He said, millions. I said, really? That's it. Then you think millions will be compensating for what I give them? Then he started thinking of it. It's an ego trip going on, you see. They talk, I've seen them in the other life of mine. Where I see in the parties and all that. Oh, have you been to that guru? No, he's rather expensive. Try, it's good. It's like trying on a horse. Very superficial. Try something new. You see, new should be tried. A new wife, new clothes, new style, new everything, new cars. new things. You shouldn't have anything of permanent nature. Everything should be tried new. Everything should become a junk within 1 year's time. So how will they like something that is eternal, that is the spirit? Changeless. The houses are built in these days, buildings are built in these days in such a manner that it is easy to dismantle them. That's the basic.
Prefabricate everything now, make it ahead of time.
So, yes, moreover, it is built deliberately like that, that you can dismantle it. Unscrew it and screw it up again. But why do all these monkey tricks? Why not have once for all something nice, sensible? That attitude is not there. Then how can you have eternal? How will you care for eternal life? These are all the problems. So now, what is the next plan for you people? Kya karne wale? तुम लोग जा रहे हैं ना सैंडिया को जाओ वहाँ जा कर के वो लगाने के हैं पोस्टर्स वगैरह उसका तैयारी करो और हम लोग आएंगे उधर जाओ ना अपन
अबाउट
फोर ओ क्लॉक
दहाचा इंटरव्यू है तुमचा तो किती वाजता माहित नाही ना
यू कांट से थोड़ी देर आराम करेंगे व्हाट टाइम इज द प्रोग्राम
7 7 तुम्हाला एक दोन तास
पुष्कळ
झालं दिन 4 वाजेपर्यंत आपण पोहोचू
लंच वंच करके आएंगे यू डोंट फॉरगेट अबाउट द लंच एंड आई रीच देयर बाय 4 o'clock आई थिंक मे बी अर्ली मे बी लेटर आई डोंट नो देन आई टेक सम रेस्ट देन वील हैव दिस संडे आउट एंड देन डे आफ्टर टुमारो देन वी कैन हैव नाही मी विचारलं ना मला आधी तुम्ही देऊ का म्हणून विचारलं देतो म्हणून म्हणाले मला दिलं नाही म्हणून म्हणता का बरं एक थोडंसं द्या नावाला नावाला मी आपल्या हाताने घेते देवाला नुसता प्रसाद दाखवायचा असतो खायचा नसतो देवानी गॉड हॅज टू जस्ट सी इट नॉट टू इट हा मस्त केले
Mother, Jessica has her hand on her sasvara, and her hand open towards you. She has her hand on her sasvara, and her hand towards you. Asleep.
How did you ask? Be comfortable. They are very sensitive children, but what happens in this atmosphere, they get wrong. Even realized souls have seen, there are many realized souls who get lost. The atmosphere is funny. But what happened to Ursula and all that? They are not coming to the program?
They're no, Ursula tumhala bhetli ki nahi England la mi nirup pathavla hota.
Nahi, she never came.
Oh, Gavin la number dila, tini message dila.
Maybe I may not be there.
Right. She wants to come Sunday night here. San Diego la hi birthday. Either New York la.
Alat to 30 tarkhela hai Guru Puja na sangun takte.
Arwa.
Tumhala yaycha asla.
That's right. Switzerland la hai ka yavela la parla?
Nahi, Switzerland la nahi. Yavela phela.
France?
France la. Switzerland cha nantar kadla hai ami. चष्मा तिथेच राहिला मला
वाटतं
आर दीज गुरु पूजाज ना ओनली 3 पूजाज दिस टाइम वी डिड सी आय थिंक इट इज ॲक्च्युली दे आर स्टार्टिंग ऑन For me, of course, I am going there earlier because I have to go to Spain and 3 days they have Friday, that is the 28th of June. Friday, Saturday and Sunday. But Sunday morning is that opening ceremony for which all the surgeries will be there. And the Guru Puja is on the 29th morning. 29th morning, and Thursday is the Friday. Friday you all are arriving there, Friday. So the seminar will be like Friday part of it, and Saturday and Sunday morning is the opening of this thing. So it's more for the puja than for the seminar as such, but it will be a good idea, puja itself is great. And I'm going to Spain on Tuesday, Wednesday, then to Paris. Whole week is gone like that. Then they wanted me to go to Switzerland in July. But I don't know. So we have Switzerland earlier now, in June. So first I'll go to Switzerland. आज कौन सी तारीख है?
28.
मेरी नहीं चॉकलेट खाएंगे।
I brought such a lot of chocolates from India. They were all consumed. I from London. They were all consumed. पण आता मला अंदाज नव्हता किती लोक येणार किती पण आणायचं तिथे आपण मग म्हणजे धक्काच बसणार त्यांना सगळे राजानी राणी
अरे वा
According to them, all the kings and queens in olden times were all saints or what?
No, they think that they all the star yogis are royal descendants or something along that line. They believe that we the star yogis, including themselves, have taken birth again.
For what? For ruling others?
Oh no. Not from that, but they attached to the idea that they were kings and queens in other lives, which is why she gave her a nice house and you've looked after her really well. So.
But that is because of yogakshema vahamyam.
Yeah.
Right.
It wouldn't be so
bad. That's why. You got it because you were kings and queens. And why did you get it last life?
Bless you.
Logic.
What she thinks was not what disturbed us, humanity, it's the fact that she spoke to new people in the same, making it public. What someone thinks is their business, but what, when they speak it out loud, then it becomes our business.
She should not speak here, it's a women speak too much. It's a funny country, you know. I've seen that if there's an interview going on between husband and wife, the husband will keep quiet. And the wife will speak all the time. She'll tell everything to the television man, everything she'll talk to. Women should not speak. It's a funny thing that's happening in this, all these countries. Like, everywhere, like you see this Chiang Kai-shek's wife, she takes over. Say, you see Mao's wife, she takes over. Something is a very low-grade thing. If a woman, you see, does not know how to contain within herself, shows that she is very low. A woman of quality will never come up like that, unwanted. Shows her self-respect. But it is very common, you see, the Mao's wife was an ordinary woman. Chiang Kai-shek was another ordinary woman, you see. And then once they get the with positions, they start talking so big. I mean, India has never done that. And CP now in his office and all that, people think I am just deaf and dumb. I don't talk. Only what you need to talk. But you just don't talk over your husband, talk more than your husband. It's absurd. What is the need? That doesn't mean in any way women are less. They are respected more. And if they try to compete with men like this, you see, that's why men become homosexuals.
That's right.
Really, yeah. I tell you, I have had experience, I must tell you now. that the aggressive women always make men important. We have had experiences in Sahajog. One man became important after marriage. I told the wife off, I said, you stop this nonsense of aggression. She talks, see, when it comes to that, she's the one who stops. And the man became all right. They don't behave like women. And that's what happens. What's wrong in it? Why should you talk? I don't understand. A man is an extrovert, you are an introvert. Enjoy your introversion, it's great. Without talking, if I could do, I'll be very happy myself. This country has really this problem, the maximum, I think. Even when we were coming to LA.
Right.
You see, we had taken a small little bag saying that we'll have to get down fast. So the gentleman at the counter said, all right, you can take it, it's all right, it's not so big. But when we entered inside the aeroplane, the lady there, she would not accept. She said, no, no, this is big, this has to go down, this has to be this thing and all that. But there was one gentleman, he came forward, he said, no, it's not so big, why are you troubling her? And he went all the way down and brought the bag back. If they have to get down early, why should he trouble? And the men also here become peevish, absolutely, just like mouses. You see, in Germany, we got lost with this. In Germany, we had 300 people in the first ad hoc meeting. Can you believe it? 300. Now see, you must see the perspective. 300 people got realized. And 100 of them came back. 100.
Wow.
Can you imagine?
That's nice.
And this boy, Hugo, is an Australian, but married a German lady. German lady are like this. And whatever he said, she tried to correct him, give ideas. And he was absolutely sort of cut short by her completely. And all of them we lost, one and all the 100 we lost.
My goodness.
And they said it, that here the woman rules, so we don't want to be ruled by a woman.
Wow.
And she's a very ordinary person compared to Hugo. Hugo is very well educated, a very accomplished surgeon.
Right.
And she dominates.
Uh-oh.
Same thing happened in Australia.
Hmm.
There was one girl called Diana. And her husband was this James, you see. When Warren came away, James said, all right. She used to dominate him all this. So she said, all right, you look after that. And when I went there, they were all crying and weeping and saying that this woman is so horrid, you can't imagine. She said, I will decide about mother's room. She spent, I think, £1,000 developing that, this, that, all kinds of things she's done. So we had to send her away. Now she's back, she came to, what place? We sent her to Strasbourg, near Ruth. And now she's better.
Hmm.
And everybody has improved. Her children have become so weak, crying all the time. But the children have improved. Everything is all right now. I mean, you must behave in a normal way. Supposing you put left to the right and right to the left, what will happen? There will be confusion. Even Indian women can be dominated if they take to Western life, they do. But all their family style is upset. There's no wisdom in it. And no respect, nothing. They have no powers in them. Nothing, they just talk, that's all. I mean, you must understand, American women must understand. One of the big problems is American women, I think. Very big problem. We should not compete with men. What is there to compete with them? We are much better off. We are like the Mother Earth. We can bear anything, we can do whatever we are, Shakti. What is there to dominate a man and to compete with a man? I mean, it would be like a horse competing with the man who rides the horse. Better learn all these things. It's important, Sahajogis must understand. Yeah, she talks too much, this lady. I will talk to her and I'll tell her. In Sahajoga also, when somebody comes in, let men talk and then women should. Big problem. Not that women are not intelligent, not that they are not, they are much more. They are much more, they are the strength, they are the source. But why do you want to exhaust your source like this? Because in these countries, you see, women were treated like that also. I don't blame them. Because it's important to have an economic thing and all that. Apart from that, they asked me in the BBC, do they respect you as a woman? I said, why not? They said, no, here if a woman is a guru, nobody is going to respect you. And in India, they will respect a woman much more.
That's
they
right.
said, do they think you to be so reliable? In India, a woman is much more reliable than the man is. She is much more solid than the man is. She is much more steady than the man is. Hai ki nahi?
Yeah, very true.
Hai ki nahi?
Marwai.
A law will believe a woman more than they will believe a man in India. So they asked me opposite questions. I was surprised. They, do they respect you as a woman? I said, why not? Woman is to be more respected. I don't know why it happens like this. Here the men must have dominated women very much. That's why women are like this. It's a reaction. But in India, a married woman is very powerful. The most powerful thing is the married woman. Even Krishna has said it, that Sati is higher than the Yati. There are Marla Sati means Marla Krishna.
Yeah.
Krishna was killed by a Sati's curse, you know that, no? You don't know that, yeah? Gandhari, you see, was a blind, her husband was a blind fellow. So she said, if my husband is blind, I'll also keep my eyes closed. And she tied something on her eyes also. If my husband has no eyes, why should I have eyes? All her life she kept her eyes closed. So her eyes were so powerful that her son, when he came to her, she said, all right, you just become naked completely. And I'll put my eyes on you and nobody can kill you. But he was shy to become naked, you see, before the mother. So he wear a little underwear. When she opened her eyes, her glance made all his body just like stone. But Krishna knew about this. So he was killed by tearing off the body from the center. That was the reason. Neutralize. That Sahaja Yogis must understand. Because you must have that knowledge, how to neutralize these images and projections that they have built. Because they are very formidable things, and unless until we learn how to do it, they won't be able to understand. So you have to be always, as you say, that one up. Now the first thing was the idea of illusion. Very interesting. Now for them, you see, there's nothing like evil, nothing like bad, everything is an illusion for them. So why talk of evil? Why talk of anything against the gurus? Everything is an illusion. Alright, now let me see, how will you answer that? Who can answer to a person who asks you, how will you answer? Tell me.
So that the feel of vibrations on your hands is not an illusion. It's real, that you can measure them.
No, no. But you see, this is different first. I mean, you should start from the point that they are still on arguing point. Not yet they have feeling any vibrations or anything. So then, how will you tell them? If they say that is also an illusion. You can't talk to them about vibrations to begin. You all are at a very different level that you don't understand. Must know that your levels have changed completely. You are talking from a level where they are not. So now how will you tell him that? Tell them that the devils are there and the satanic are there and there is negativity and all these things.
Get them to look at how it's working in their lives.
Oh, that is then going into big discussion. They'll say, oh, that we have seen. You see, they all think that they can take their own decisions. They can have their own idea. And now the idea is that they'll say that it's all an illusion, you see, you talk about all these things and finished. Now they'll say, look at your lives, all right, we'll look at our lives as illusion. Then what do you say? जीवन द्यायचं आता दोन मिनिटांनी देते जरा दोन प्रश्न विचारू हां लेट्स हॅव इट नो दे हॅवंट फेल्ट द व्हायब्रेशन दे डोंट नो व्हॉट इज व्हायब्रेशन इज यू सी जस्ट कन्फ्रंट देम एज दे आर व्हायब्रेशन्स आर डिफरंट दे हॅवंट गॉट इट दे हॅवंट फेल्ट इट दे हॅव नॉट नोन व्हॉट इट देन हाऊ विल यू डिस्कस इवन यू मीट दॅम काय सांगा पाटकर लावा डोकं वेन यू जस्ट मीट दॅम अँड यू कन्फ्रंट दॅम देन वॉट विल यू से प्रश्न असा की सी अमेरिकन्स ऑर एनिवेअर ऑफकोर्स अमेरिकन्स आर द टॉप प्लेस पीपल इन दिस दॅट दे हॅव देअर ओन इमेजेस अँड दे हॅव देअर ओन कन्सेप्शन्स वन ऑफ द कन्सेप्शन इज दॅट एव्हरीथिंग इज अन इल्युजन See, so how can we say that somebody is a bad guru or a good guru, or how can you say that there are evil forces and there's nothing like evil because it's all illusion.
All I can say is
that this is my experience with it. No, that's very personal. Would be arbitrary. Because they never had it. Any experience, nothing. Then, on mental level,
maybe you have to go to the physical level with these people and tell them that it's something like if they deplete your health, you can go down to their level and get their attention by health, maybe. That these gurus...
No, they are not willing to go on to that point. They are not going to ask you to give you realization or anything. They will just ask. Now let's see.
To tell them to look at any of the scriptures that are accepted.
Huh?
Have them look at any of the scriptures, whether they're Christian.
But they don't believe. Say. Agnostic. I mean, we have all kinds of headstrong people around.
What about the gurus, the way they live their lives and the examples of their disciples, what do they do?
No, for them, evil is not there. Even they are leading that life is an illusion.
You can only judge somebody, Mataji, from your experience.
No, but supposing without that, without that, on mental level, if somebody confronts you, what will you do? Supposing face to face, you see, somebody comes and says this to me, oh, I think this is all illusion. Why should we worry about somebody is bad or somebody? It's all an illusion.
Can't you tell what is wrong with them because of vibrations?
No, but they don't want to listen to all that. They say this is myth.
Who created the illusion?
Huh?
You could ask them if it's the illusion. The illusion has to be created. There's a creation.
No, they will say illusion exists because we are ignorant. But to me, it's an illusion. He has to become the reality. But to him, see, that also is an illusion.
Well,
I've told you now. You have to tell because I have spent so much time with you now. Will you please tell what I told you?
I don't know if I could repeat it the same way.
All right, I see. Then you are just discussing something on mental level, you cannot talk of something of an experience and all that. Nobody is going to listen to you. You have to go on the mental level itself, and there you have to convince a person. So you should say that, say a man is in a boat, all right, and he sees the waves of the water, the ocean. So to him, it's an illusion because it doesn't affect him. All right? But supposing you are in the water, then it's not an illusion. So you have to achieve that state of mind where it becomes an illusion. Another good example is, supposing you are watching the television, all right? Then there's a fire. You see, you are seeing the illusion. That fire doesn't burn you. But supposing you are, there is fire already, will you put your hand to that? You won't, because it's not an illusion for you. So you have to achieve that state of mind where the thing is an illusion, which you do not have. That's what we are saying, that you have to achieve that state of mind where it looks like an illusion. Then they will realize that their state of mind is at a lower level, and they have to raise it to a higher level, because it's not an illusion for them actually. See the point now, how to explain it. Very simple is that, for a person who is in a boat, for him it is an illusion, but not for the person who is in the boat. This is one question. What was the another question I explained to you? It was a good question I explained to you. On mental level it was. Because I said the second, the first one is not coming. Then, which I explained to you. This another thing is idea of people is this, that, you see, I asked somebody, why do you like Freud so much? He said, because it was new. So to a Western mind, anything new, oh, we should do it, why not? It's a new thing, let us do it. If anything is new, then we should try. Why not try? But try, whatever is new. For this, what will you explain? You have to give a concrete example.
Your example of natural plant growth. Plants grow the same way that they always do. Human beings have a certain natural way of growing. And
no, no, but how will you say, don't try anything new? How will you say that? This is the mistake of our Western society. They tried everything new. Hippism came, hippies. Now this cocaine has come, cocaine. Tomorrow something else will come, that. Paint your hair, paint your hair. Paint your nose, paint your nose. Anything new they want to try, what's wrong? Kayo. Prashna asa kartat na, murkha sarkhe. Mani maha murkha hai, maha manya sarkha.
Power of decision
hai. Huh? Power of decision. But how can you say to them, if you can't be blunt with them, you say, you have no discretion, I say, you don't have. You can't be blunt, but how cleverly you can tell them. Concrete example. As I told you the other day, I think you missed the point. You have to say, all right, plastic is new. Try plastic. You make a plastic flower, all right? And you get this flower, which is the right thing, this one. Why? Because it has evolved from a tradition. It has evolved from a seed into a tree, into the and there you see a flower. It's a living process. All right? But plastic is new, but is plastic, is dead. They also tried plastic. Used to have plastic everything, plastic this and plastic that.
Now they're fed up with the plastic, they don't know what to do with it. So everything new when you try, at least see that it has some tradition. It has some basis. Now all these people are trying Shaktipat, this, that nonsense. They have no basis. But it's never written in any Vedas anywhere, in any Shastras, this word is not there. Visharunopaya, Tarunopaya, Karunopaya, all that is not written anywhere. It comes suddenly from somewhere, from this Theosophical Society. This Theosophical Society is only 100 years old. All this nonsense is 100 years old. We have never heard of such thing. Even Ramakrishna dancing like that, you see, wearing a sari and all that. One has never heard about anybody doing like that. So from where does it come? Suddenly a new thing. And all that new thing is accepted by the West. It's not described anywhere. Not talked about. Take to any Vedas, take to any Puranas, anywhere is not described. Nowhere it is written that Kundalini is a dangerous thing, nowhere. Even Kabira, who was, I think, about 1600 years back, has not said that. 1600 saal ho gaye, nahi. Muhammad Sahib ke baad aaye, 800 saal ho gaye, 800 years back. Muhammad Sahib has not said it, 1600 years back, 1600 years back, 1800 years back, Kabira never said it. Suddenly, I don't know how the idea that the Kundalini is very dangerous has come. So all such new things have also come in India, like tantrism, erotic, these things, and they went away. Because all such new things what people try go out of the circulation of your evolution. They are just thrown out. They are not accepted. In the same way all these gurus will be thrown out. In these 12 years we have seen all gurus are exposed. We can see how wrong, what wrong they have done. Because also it has effects, because if you take to something which is just new, you see the effects of that, like plastic. When they said that first bomb fell in Singapore, people had never seen bombs. It was a new thing, so they came out to see. And they died. So one has to understand that whatever we call new may not be good for us. So this is the second answer. All right. Now another third question. Let's see if you can answer this one.
You haven't done too well so far.
So trying everything, new ventures, new things, one must have a traditional idea about that. Like a man who takes to new business suddenly, does not know anything about it, his tradition, his background, anything, suddenly takes to new. He is not going to be successful, I get it. In the same way, anybody comes out of the blue and says that you stand on your heads, why must you? So that's why should we? Why should we do this asana? Why? No. Because it is new is acceptable. So the two questions are clear cut, I hope, in your minds now. Very clear cut should be. Now the third question. Let me think. Trouble is, in your presence I also don't think. What is the third question you asked? Thank you, Mama. You have forgotten all the questions. You only asked one.
Let
them.
It's very difficult to think when you're wishing.
Question is, I remember it clearly. Very good.
I asked you about the destruction. About the collective manifestation of Trikalki. About Trikalki. I asked, and we said, about the big walk.
That one. That is only for Sahajyogis. We can't tell all these things to others, but for Sahajyogis. Like, he asked me a question that if this is the last chance, what's going to happen to the rest of them? So I said, in the beginning, of course, we'll try to get them to India, do whatever is possible, but even if they don't understand, if they play games with themselves, then we have to cut off. Then another world for them is created. And in that world, they'll live. They'll have all human awareness. But as described by many people, and it's true, they'll have burning sensation. It's described like this, a big wok will be there. There will be boiling oil, and they'll be put in that, fried. They'll have their awareness there, and they'll suffer all the pangs. And this is one of them only. The 1001 styles, they'll be tortured. Horrible things they have. That's what he's asking. Now, so the other question was, like, that they will say that, but, we have advanced so much. They all think we are very advanced people and we are so developed and this and that. We are so much developed. And all thanks to our psychologist and thanks to our scientist and thanks to other people that we have come up to this level, you see. Many people think that now they have achieved their freedom also because of Freud, so-called freedom. So, what's wrong?
To me, it's a question, do you feel free?
Do you?
Do I feel free?
No, the question is this. No, the question is like this, Mr. Strong. The question, if somebody asks, then what will you say?
I would say, do you feel free?
Hmm?
If they say that I feel free because Freud gave me my freedom, I can turn around and say, and you feel free?
Then you'll say yes.
And if they say yes, well then that's wonderful. Because they found a nice formula. But I don't believe it.
that's a different point. See, that's not. But how to convince them? They will say that, you see, we have advanced so much, India has not so much advanced, we are very well-to-do people, we have solved our material problem, we are developed people, this and that. I mean, they are quite cocksure about themselves. That's why they talk like that.
Ask them how much peace and joy they experience in their own life.
Well, you see there, they'll say we do experience, then what can you say? You see, these things cannot be proved, you know, Sula. Yeah. You cannot prove it.
But when you
talk
about me, when I was leaving up my house, I had made a staircase in India, which took us in the balusters, that we call it balusters. That's the place I had measured and made about. Designed, thought. And we have one surgery, who is our captain, who was trying. So I said, all right, I'm resting now. Yeah, just stop. And when I walked up after half an hour, it's too late. This is what happened. Because it cannot be fitted. It's too long. It's not. It cannot be fitted. It's not how you put it. Because if you put it, the pattern is not how you like it.
And that time there was some sort of a strike and all that, we couldn't get anybody. And 3-4 Sahajogis had come from Rome. They said, Mother, you must tell us something to be done. After all, everybody has worked here, we want to do something. I said, will you put the marble? He said, marble we have never done. I said, all right, let's try. So they took that thing. They said, all right, we are putting the marble. Everything was upside down like that, you see, absolutely. So I said, don't you worry, it will all fit into a very wonderful piece. She said, how? I said, just, yeah. It was so badly off that nobody could walk. You see, it was so uneven, like this way, that anybody walk this way, it will come out that way. So they sat down. I said, you just sit here. And I walked round and round 3-4 times, 3.5 times, I should say. And everything fitted crack into one. If you see the marble, you won't believe. But the best part was that they said all the cement is over.
Oh.
So cement, very little cement is left. And it's shops are closed now for 2 days. We can't get it. I said, you just go on pouring water. They were needed 2 bags full of cement. But with that little cement, they did all the cementing. And it's perfect, absolutely perfect. And then they had a problem. They wanted to move a very big wardrobe, very heavy. Indian furniture is very heavy, rosewood. They were all of them could do it. I said, it's very simple. I said, how? I just put my finger like this. Just moved. You know, they were surprised.
Yes.
They were there.
Yeah, 6 of us trying to push this huge wardrobe. Almost the length of that
mahogany
curtain, maybe about 15 foot long, huge, and full of material, wasn't empty. We couldn't move it, and we wanted to get behind it because some pipes were leaking. And we were huffing and puffing, we'd been there for about half an hour trying to move it. And a few managers came in and said, what are you doing? We said, we're trying to fix this leak, she managed, we're trying to move this. And, so she managed to push it, I think.
No, this one. That's too much. This is sufficient. And it moved, and they were surprised how it has moved. So, see, it's nothing different. It's all possible. You all can do it also. It's not difficult. I want all of you to have all the powers that are possible. But first thing, heart. Clean your hearts, dedication in the heart. There should be no reservations. If you have reservations, blessings won't come. They have got houses, they have got jobs, they've got money, everything like that. Then they start thinking we must be kings and queens together. One is a brook, another is a river, another is a big Vaitana. For only 80,000 rupees. this is the best time to say, I can't go anymore. Like Rome, they wanted to have a place for ashram. And they said, who will give us an ashram place? Nobody gives on rent. You see, they won't give it to so many people, this, that. I said, try, give an advertisement or something. They gave an advertisement. And one fellow appeared saying that his wife is dead and he doesn't want to stay in the suburbs. He wants to move to Rome city. So he has a house. If they want, they can have it. So it was taken in, they said, only one person's name. This fellow never asked how many going are to stay there, how many are going to pay for it, how you are going to pay, what is your guarantee, nothing. He said, take that. First he said a price, and somehow or other, I don't know what happened to him, that he said, all right, for half the price. And so cheaply they got it. It's a huge hall with 11 bedrooms on top.
Wow, good.
And four bathrooms and I think two WCs. And an outside house, and at least for how many acres of land?
2 acres.
Yes.
Wow.
Same with Hounslow House. They got a house in Hounslow, they bought it. And other house, which was semi-detached, you see, the neighbors. So they thought if they can get the neighbor's house, then they can get a land together and they can have a nice hall built there. So Gavin said, Mother, I have to sell this house. And that house was donated to me by the mother. I said, Baba, I don't want any house, anything to me. You better use that money for some ashram. So he said, Mother, but the house is not selling and the other neighbor is not willing to give us. I said, sell the house first. The day the house was sold, the neighbor who had refused to sell the house to herself came to him and said, do you want to purchase the house? One day, Uli, this Tony, the first surgeon, he came to me and he said, Mother, I'm a little running short of money. I said, should I give you? He said, no, I don't want any money from you. I said, now that you'll get it. He went back to his flat and there he found £2,000. In his job. And these 2,000 pounds were the notes of 1964.
Mm.
Because they celebrated the anniversary of, 100-year anniversary of Shakespeare, and they printed on Shakespeare's life. All the notes were there. I didn't steal any money. That's how it works. If you are having any problem, then you must know there must be something wrong. Better meditate, better do something to cleanse yourself, and things will work out. Maybe your left nav is catching, right nav is catching, maybe something catching some. Work it out. If you are clean in Sahaja Yoga,
right.
We have solved problems of such a dimension that you can't believe. Rajesh's factory was on strike for 1.5 years. Yeah. And I went to India and Rajesh said, Mother, what to do about this factory? I don't know what to do, I'm going mad with it. I said, doesn't matter, it's going to help you. I said, how? I said, it's going to help Sahaja Yoga and it is going to help. He said, how? I said, you do one thing. You decide to have a Ganesha's temple built. Ganesha's temple. In Maharashtra, Ganesha's temple means everybody is finished there.
All Vignas are removed.
So they will come at least. So he had a Ganesha puja arranged. All the labor class people came for the Ganesha puja. Because for Maharashtrians, and the factory started. Factory started, and when they saw Ganesha Puja being done, actually in the family, I just thought that nobody would like to come because they are all Jains. So the ladies in the house said, why didn't you call us for the puja? Everybody is coming, so we are coming. So they all came for the puja. And in the puja, when these people came, they said that we want to have a realization. So most of the labor there got realization. Now other factory people where the factories have closed down because of strikes want to have realization. So we'll solve the problem of Bombay city of all the strikes and we'll restart all the machineries which have been stopped for years now. See, Datta Samant was so powerful in his thing. Now, these people from his party don't want to see his face, he's finished. Next election, he cannot win.
He's a gunda, though.
Huh?
Ravi says, give him realization, he's a gunda.
He's finished now. You see, some people are to be finished and some people are to be given realization. Everybody can. Best was Warren's experience. Did he tell you?
Yeah, the car ran without gas. Without gas.
So all these things are happening. There are blessings, but we must also be able to receive them. As he was saying, he got his green card without his wife.
Yeah, Karan, crazy.
Yes, it is.
That's really a miracle.
So now you should think, you see, about what questions these people are capable of asking and how will you answer. That's how you'll be prepared. Because it's not sufficient to be realized. It's not sufficient to be established. But you must have the complete know-how. And you must have complete knowledge about surgery. Otherwise, you see, anybody comes in to Govind. You should be able to explain. You should be able to talk about it. But if you are still busy with only your personal problems, how will you do that? I must tell you another miracle because I remembered of Yogi Mahadev. Yogi, poor thing, you know, he lands himself into difficulty. So, he told me, we have got this book published, Mother, such good photograph of yours with like a meadow now and I put that thing around you. I said, all right, let's see what is that. So, when I saw the photograph, I said, what's this nonsensical photograph from? Where did you get it? I said, you don't like it? I said, see the vibrations, that the main point is a horrible photograph. This is not me. Somebody has taken the photograph. It's not all right. He looked at it, he said, Mother, but no, I'll tell you just now, in 1 minute, who must have taken it. I said, Jane, Kavin's wife. Has she taken the photograph? Would be failed. Great failed. How do you know, Mother?
I think I can tell you.
Jane brought it to me and gave it to me. It's my photographic purposes. How did I tell you?
This is
Bhuvana
Mesa.
Which one?
The picture on the recent attempt.
Absolutely hopeless. Doesn't matter, it's selling. You see, for Bhutis people may be alright. Like we went to Scotland and I saw a photograph. We went to have our lunch somewhere and I saw my photograph. I said, who's done this one? He said, this is the same as came from Australia. I said, it's not the same, it's something else. So I said, now I'll tell you who did this. So it's a copy of the same. Yes, it's a copy. So I said, I know who has done it. I said, who? I said, Hillary. You telephoned to Gavin. I said, did Hillary send you this photograph? Yes, Mother. And she wouldn't allow me to show you. She said, now we are in a hurry, let us print. But that photograph had such bhoots in it that all the bhoots of Scotland came for my program. I was fed up with them and everybody disappeared also with the same speech. and get stuck with people. Really give him a good experience also. Yogi Bhaja. Now he's improving.
Little bit, huh?
Like we had this Hari. Now this should not be on the tape. Uh-oh. It's all personal. Mr. Hari the day. Why don't you come in the center? Why do you feel guilty about it? This is what he said. Ah, Kasta, what is it?
Oh.
Kiti, why is it? What is
it?
I mean, I don't know.